In preparation for the national trials, where a team will be selected on the 15th of February, where all the disciplines will clash for positions in the national team to represent Kenya in Uganda, the Kenya Prison Service held their cross-country at the Wool Gardens. Women's 8 kilometers race was competitive, and after 3 kilometers, Cynthia Cherotich, Nancy Nziza and Grace Kimanzi had taken the lead, only for Cynthia to create a gap of like 200 meters to the end of the race. Cynthia Cherotich was the first to touch the finish line, followed by Nancy, then Grace Kimanzi. For Cherotich, this seemed like a simple race with no much competition.
Kulingana na mbio za leo, nimeweza kukimbia kilomita 8. Ngawaje jua imekuwa kali, changamoto mingi. Jinsi mnavyoelewa cross country. But nimeng'ang'ana kadri ya uwezo wangu.
The men's 12-kilometer race was tougher, with the likes of John Mwangangi, who is the Africa cross-country champion, and Frederick Musyoki, among others, all racing to qualify for the national trial. It was Musyoki who created the gap to emerge the winner, thanks to his hard work in training and focus.
Mbio za leo hazikuwa mbaya. Enyewe nilikuwa nimeprepare vizuri kuja kukimbia na kujikakamua kabisa.
Others making the Prison's main team for national trials include John Mwangangi, who came in second, Franklin Gelal and Josphat Kiprop. All the athletes are looking forward to making it to the national team for the African cross country to be staged in Jinja, Uganda. Marete Salvin, GBS News.